Few big successes compensate for dozens and dozens of things that didn't work. I've made billions of dollars of failures. You know, you might remember Pets.com or Cosmo. They don't matter. What really matters is companies that don't continue to experiment, companies that don't embrace failure. They eventually get in the desperate position where the only thing they can do is make a kind of Hail Mary bet at the very end of their corporate existence.